Okay, today is Monday, the 19th of January, 2015, and here's another little update on my Retro Challenge project. This is Farfall with collision detection enabled. As you can see, right now I just have it stopping when he detects it. He's on a platform, but it's one step closer to the ultimate goal. So, onward and upward. All right. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.